One of the world's elite long jumpers, Funmilayo Jimo became a Rice All-American her senior season in 2007 when she placed fifth in the long jump at the NCAA Outdoor Championship with a jump of 6.43 meters. That accomplishment came on the heels of winning the NCAA Midwest Regional and finishing ninth at the USA Outdoor Championship. A phenomenal athlete, Jimo competed for Rice in the 100-meter hurdles, the high jump, the long jump, the heptathlon, the pentathlon, and the 4x100-meter relay team. Wow! Funmilayo twice broke the Rice record in the heptathlon with 5,335 points, and she snapped the school record in the 100-meter hurdles with a time of 13.42 at the NCAA Outdoor Championship, erasing the previous mark set by her hurdles coach, Andrea Blackett, in 1997. At the 2004 WAC Outdoor Championship, she totaled 24.5 points to lead the Owls to the team title. In 2003, Jimo was named the Western Athletic Conference Freshman of the Year. In 2007, she was named the winner of the Eva Jean Lee Award as the most outstanding Rice women's track and field athlete. She was also presented the Fred J. and Florence Stancliffe Award for academic achievement. At the national level, Funmilayo became the first Rice women's track and field athlete to make the U.S. Olympic team when she jumped 6.72 meters, qualifying for the Olympic finals. Just prior to the Olympics in March of 2008, Funmilayo jumped what was then the number one mark in the world with a leap of 6.91 meters at the Victor Lopez Bayou Classic on the Rice campus.
Jimo al Amerikiya, markaz awwal. أفضل محاولاتها 6 متر و70 سنتيمتر كانت المحاولة الرابعة تريد من خلال المحاولة السادسة أن تكون أيضا حاضرة بقوة هذه البطلة الأمريكية في الوثب الطويل بالسيف هل تنجح بهذه المحاولة؟ هل تكون حاضرة موجودة بصورة ممتازة؟ تنهي المحاولات الست بطريقة مميزة بطريقة جميلة البطلة الأمريكية سنتيمتر 74 سنتيمتر المحاولة السادسة مركز
Remarkable track and field athlete and student athlete, please welcome Hall of Fame inductee Funmilayo Jimo.